Hi, in this video we are going to see median. So what medians are? Let's see one triangle ABC. We have point D on segment BC such that BD equal to DC. It means D is midpoint of segment BC. Let's see segment BC is opposite side of vertex A. A segment drawn from vertex A to opposite side BC at midpoint is called median. So that segment AD is one of the median of triangle ABC. Similarly, E is the midpoint of segment AC. Then segment BE, let's see, segment BE is another median of triangle ABC. Now we have to see median from point C passes through. Median point C passes through this point. So F is midpoint of segment AB. So that segment CF is a median of triangle, and we can see that passes through this point. So that we can say all the medians are concurrent. Let's see. They meet at one single point. Let's see. They meet at one single point is Z. So this point is called, point G is called centroid of triangle. Okay.